everyday moments, every Singaporean making the country the success it is today after 49 years of independence. Here we are at the Marina Bay, and thanks for joining us in celebrating National Day Parade 2014, celebrating our people, our home, at the float at Marina Bay. And the festivities here have already started. I'm Bharati Jagdish, your commentator, and with parade announcer Will Xavier, I'll be taking you through National Day Parade 2014. People all around the Bay Area coming together as well to get the best views of today's party. And the super trees of the gardens by the bay, among the iconic structures around the bay. Some 26,000 Singaporeans from all walks of life have come together. And they've been coming here as early as 3 p.m. today, exemplifying the Singapore spirit. And we've got the children from the Singapore Cancer Foundation. They're among those watching the National Day celebrations from the Sky Park at Marina Bay Sands. Perhaps they have the best views of today's aerial displays as well. The audience here, all excited, holding up their banners in customary style. Spectators, young and old, of different races, different religions, but one Singapore.
Okay, so everyone, big smiles.
A great turnout also by veterans from the Singapore Armed Forces, some of whom saw operations during the years of confrontation. Pioneers also from the home team, committed to making Singapore a safe and secure home for all. Look at these smiling faces dipping into their fun packs, using their banners and flags to spectacular effect. Also in the audience today, pioneer teachers, principals who have nurtured generations of Singaporeans. We really are using this parade to honor pioneers, one of the most vital groups responsible for Singapore's growth. And now, get ready to meet our hosts for today's show.
National Day Parade 2014. I'm Jose Leong.
And my name is Jean Danker.
I'm Siti Khalija.
I'm Joachim Gomez.
I am Ebi Shankara. And together we are your hosts for National Day 2014.
Woo! That's right. Marina Bay. Let's show the people at home what we can do.
And kickstart the celebrations with our performers and singers.
What I'm about to say. Sunshine, she can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon, like a girl of space.
Corp's coverage of National Day Parade 2014, celebrating 49 years of nation building this year, honoring our people, our home. And indeed, they're all ready to be honored. They've got their flags out, waving their flags in the air. 26,000 people joining us today, ready to also welcome our members of parliament coming up soon. The Speaker of Parliament, Madam Halima Yacob, leading the way, Singapore's first woman Speaker of Parliament. Members of Parliament, of course, act as a bridge between the community and the government, ensuring that the concerns of their constituents are heard in Parliament. Altogether, they are an integral part of governance in Singapore. So, can you spot your MP? Just in time to welcome the Red Lions, a parade favorite. But before that, the Junior Red Lions, the first such group.
I want to share something personal with you. Ever since a young boy, I had this dream of jumping off the helicopter, parachuting down, and landing perfectly in front of everyone here.
You're still a young boy, lah, huh? But we have a Junior Red Lions that have trained with the Red Lions, and they had so much fun. So we're going to show you a little video of what the Junior Red Lions went through. Here we go.
An opportunity for young Singaporeans to experience the thrill of pushing themselves beyond their comfort zones and overcoming challenges together. Now, under the professional tutelage of the Red Lions, the Junior Red Lions were able to perform basic flight moves in air speeds of up to 300 kilometers per hour. They took part in exercises that were both physically and mentally challenging as well. And the junior Red Lions will be welcoming the Red Lions as they land on the floating platform today.
You know what? Speaking of jumpsuits, well, I think the Red Lions are going to be in position very, very soon, aren't they? And you know what, Joe Kim, we need to teach everyone here the oh yeah.
Yes, Singapore, it's tradition to welcome the Red Lions home. They might be coming from your right or your left. We don't know yet, but as soon as you see them pass any of those lampposts over there, we go. Oh. And when they land, we go.
Yeah. All right,
just one time for practice, one time. Here we go. One, two, three.
Look at everyone here. Not one person is going to shift their eyes from the skies till every last Red Lion lands. The Red Lion's always a crowd favorite. They are descending from 10,000 feet from a Super Puma helicopter. How spectacular is that? Those formations in the skies. Now, from that distance, the floating platform to them is about as large as a matchbox, making the task even more challenging. Wouldn't you like to be up there with them? Now, the Red Lions are full-time SAF servicemen. As part of the Red Lions team, they perform display jumps, and they represent the military in free-fall competitions. Best known for their free-fall displays at the annual National Day Parade, of course. Now, it takes an average of 5 to 10 years for someone to be trained to the level where they are able to participate in NDP. Each jumper must have a minimum jump number of 200. And they must have participated in exposure jumps and other display events as well.
You know, these guys, they make it look so easy, but really, they also can hear you guys from up there. So you got to make a lot of noise to welcome them. Come on, Singapore!
Exactly. Free!
Fantastic. Wow, it looks so beautiful.
Now, they've spent many months practicing for this jump. A lot of commitment required for all the rehearsal sessions.
I would join you, Eddie.
I tell you what, next year we'll try. teenager from the 1st Commando Battalion. He's got 850 jumps so far, and here he comes, sailing in smooth as silk. Ready, Singapore? Let's give him a nice Singapore welcome.
Display that was
wonderful, and you know, we are going to have that little surprise for you. You saw them earlier on the video screens, and we are going to welcome these little brave children, the Junior Red Lions.
Come on out, guys.
All right, look at them. They went through the training, okay? Then they're very, very brave, and we're going to ask one of them right here.
How about
okay?
that?
And we're going to ask him what he felt while training with the Red Lion.
You're so cute. What is your name?
I'm Dilshan.
Dilshan, you are adorable. How old are you?
I'm 11 this year.
And what was the best part about the training with the Red Lions?
It was being able to meet the Red Lions.
Awesome.
Fantastic. All right, so Dave, what was it like training them? Fun?
Of course. It's a very good opportunity to interact with them, you know.
First time training young kids, right? Plus me. Thank you so much. One more time, the Junior Red Lions together with the Red Lions.
Let's give them a round of applause, everybody.
You're watching National Day Parade 2014. Our people, our home, celebrating 49 years of nation building. And as you can see, our can-do spirit as well.
That's right, Jose. And I'm really excited because finally, this is the part where all the contingents will finally come out.
We'll be back in just a moment.
Yes, it is.
Welcome back to National Day Parade 2014, celebrating 49 years of nation building. Our people, our home. I'm Bharati Jagdish. Today's parade and ceremony is a parade with a heart, recognizing every Singaporean joined by a shared purpose. And what you're seeing now, the President's message to you, President Tony Tan King Yam, like many of you taking to Facebook today, like it, respond to it. He's on his way. No doubt we'll be seeing him very soon at the float at Marina Bay. What you're hearing now is What Do You See?, a former National Day theme song. Coming up soon, this year's parade and ceremony recognizing everyday Singaporeans coming together to build a resilient, caring, inclusive society through moments termed heartbeats, symbolic of our many hearts beating as one.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the Parade Regimental Sergeant Major to the float as we commence the Parade and Ceremony segment for National Day Parade 2014. The Parade Regimental Sergeant Major for National Day Parade 2014 is Master Warrant Officer Lo Soon Pan, Chief Master Trainer, Specialist and Warrant Officer Institute.
I am Master Warrant Officer Lo Soon Pan, Parade Regimental Sergeant Major for NDP 2014.
I've been given many opportunities to hold various appointments from section commander to battalion regimental sergeant major. I was then appointed as chief master trainer of the Specialist and Warrant Officer Institute and brigade sergeant major of the 21st Singapore Infantry Brigade. I am happily married to Michelle, and together we have three wonderful children, Lucas, Chloe and Shannon. When faced with challenges, their love and support go a long way. And this further inspires me to better lead and train the next generation of section commanders and warrant officers. We will do our utmost for this year's National Day Parade and make it an awesome and memorable one. Happy birthday, Singapore.
We will begin this year's parade with a military tattoo performance by the combined band, comprising bands from the Singapore Armed Forces, the Singapore Police Force, National Cadet Corps, National Police Cadet Corps, together with the SAF Silent Precision Drill Squad, and the Taiko Drummers from the Movement for the Intellectually Disabled of Singapore.
Now, the military tattoo opens this segment for the first time. It's a 7-minute military band display. The original meaning of military tattoo was military drum performance. Subsequently, it came to mean army displays more generally. The tattoo is being performed by 164 personnel. Drummers from Mines. Now they're taking part for the first time. It's been an enjoyable time indeed for them, rehearsing with the other participants as well. Discipline and regimentation, as well as showmanship, taking their cues from the combined band's rhythm and beats. Ha!
you can see the combined band forming into a family of five, our people. The formation symbolizes strong family and community spirit, which enables us to build a caring and inclusive society. Sergeant Major calls in the parade. We will have the opening heartbeat titled Call to Service to celebrate our people from all walks of life coming together as one community to do their part in building our home, Singapore.
Also honouring Singaporeans of various occupations. They keep our country going, making it a success with their dedication to their respective fields. Each and every Singaporean playing their part to make this country a success.
and gentlemen, marching onto the parade ground are the 29 marching contingents which represent our country's readiness in the five pillars of total defense: military, civil, social, economic, and psychological defense. Marching in from your left and right are the SAF contingents from Army, Navy, and Air Force, together with the Singapore Police Force and the Singapore Civil Defense Force. Behind are the contingents formed by the young and energetic students from various uniformed youth organizations. They are the National Cadet Corps Land, National Police Cadet Corps, Singapore Red Cross, Boys Brigade, Girl Guides, National Cadet Corps Sea and Air, National Civil Defense Cadet Corps, St. John Ambulance Brigade, Girls Brigade, and Scout Association. Lastly, coming in from the left of the stage are the contingents from OnePeople.sg, National Trades Union Congress, People's Action Party, and PAP Community Foundation, People's Association Youth Movement, CWT Limited, Hyflux and Keppel Corporation. And from the right of the stage are the contingents from Leiden Limited, Osim International Limited, Prudential Assurance Company Singapore, Semcorp Industries Limited, Semcorp Marine Limited, Singtel, and Swimer Holdings Limited.
As a whole, they represent all sectors of our society coming together to make this country and parade a success.
Ladies and gentlemen, the parade commander will now take over command of the parade from the parade regimental sergeant major. Parade commander for this evening's parade is Lieutenant Colonel Wong Pui Pin, Brigade 2nd in Command, 54th Singapore Armour Brigade.
I'm Lieutenant Colonel Wong Pui Pin, Parade Commander for this year's National Day Parade. It's a privilege to be able to lead this diverse group of parade participants from all walks of life to celebrate this uniquely Singapore tradition of 49 years. I've been given many opportunities to live and work in other countries. Although the experiences gained overseas are unique in their own right, nothing beats the sight, sound, and taste of Singapore. I've been married to my lovely wife, Huiqing, for 12 years and blessed with three wonderful kids, Rachel and Rianne, aged 9 and 7, and Kieran, who turned 5 in July. It always feels good to be home where our roots are. Every one of us is unique in our own way, and together we make Singapore a special place we call home. Happy National Day, Singapore.
Command! Commandant! Masuk! Dari kanan, cepat jauh. Let's go.
The way onto the platform are the regimental colours, all contingents showcasing the discipline and precision of a military-style parade.
Gentlemen, marching in onto the floating platform are the 32 regimental colors. The colors party is represented by a junior officer and accompanying sergeants and warrant officers. The regimental colors are led by the colors sergeant major, first warrant officer Kyo Chai Seong. Are the three state colors, escorted by the four Guard of Honor contingents, formed by men from the Police Training Command, Air Power Generation Command, Naval Diving Unit, and the best combat unit, 1st Commando Battalion. Look to the right of the floating platform. We have the gunners from 23rd Battalion Singapore Artillery on board the M3G floating raft operated by the men from the 35th Battalion Singapore Combat Engineers. Watch as they move into position in preparation for the presidential gun salute during the inspection. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together and welcome our parliamentary secretaries, senior parliamentary secretaries, mayors, ministers of state, and senior ministers of state to this evening's parade.
There was a time when trouble seemed too much for us to take, but we did.
In keeping with tradition, every member in red and white joining the thousands of spectators and participants at the National Day Parade.
Singapore, Singapore.
welcome the Deputy Prime Ministers and Cabinet Ministers.
Saying hello to the audience. The audience likewise giving them a rousing welcome with their Singapore flags. Our Deputy Prime Minister Tharman Shanmugaratnam and Mr. Teo Chee Hien. For the two first prime ministers of our nation. Yes, indeed, a most rousing welcome for Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, the first prime minister of Singapore.
Now we have the second heartbeat in recognition of our forefathers' struggles in our early nation-building days. Ladies and gentlemen, tribute to our pioneers.
About its people too. Oh, oh, oh. So yeah, so this is where
a special generation of Singaporeans who overcame many hardships in our early years to make Singapore what it is today, our pioneer generation.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the arrival of our Prime Minister, Mr. Lee Hsien Loong.
Minister Lee Hsien Loong, Singapore's third Prime Minister. A warm welcome indeed from the 26,000 spectators here at the float at Marina Bay for Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee was sworn in 2004. National Day message, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong said, "We must strengthen our bonds with one another and the spirit of mutual support." He also talked about deepening our shared identity and the values that we hold dear.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in NDP history, our friends from Mines will be joining the marching contingents. So come on, Singapore, let's cheer them on. Next, the third heartbeat is a rendition of We Will Get There and One People, One Nation, One Singapore, brought to you by Tabitha, Farisha, Rahima, Anne, Gail, and Kowe.
Remember the days we sat out together with faith. Remember the times of fun when we thought nothing could stand in our way. When things weren't the same, the life that we knew had to change. We struggled through the dark storms we thought we couldn't take. Together we'll try as we still shine. Singapore,
begin, working together to win. Believe in trust, it must be possible to overcome anything. There's so much to do, there's so much we can contribute. By sharing just a little love, we'll start again anew. So why don't we try if we stand side by side? I know we'll build a new world, a world of hope forever after.
We'll All right, Singapore, it's your turn. We want to hear you sing along, okay? Ready? One, two, three, let's go!
So far, there's still a long, long way to go. With all of my heart, I will care, and I'll do my part. I will share with family and friends. Together we'll stand.
Remember the times so far when we thought nothing could stand in our way.
And the festivities continue at National Day Parade 2014.
Please rise to welcome the President of the Republic of Singapore, Dr. Tony Tan Keng Yam.
The seventh president of the Republic of Singapore.
Oh,
gentlemen, now look up to the sky above the stage as the F-15SG Eagles from the Republic of Singapore Air Force execute an aerial flypast in a salute to the nation. And here they come!
And we can feel the vibrations of those powerful machines here in our commentator's booth as well. What a wonderful visual and auditory experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Mr. President, the parade is formed up and ready for inspection, sir.
Parade. As a mark of respect, the 25-pounder guns will fire in a salute to our president.
The 25-pounder guns are operated by Singapore combat engineers on the M3G, a military float bridge. We can feel the power of the guns and smell the gunpowder in the air as well. The gun salute is formally honoring the president.
Our next heartbeat is a photo montage dedicated to our families and our caring communities. It'll be featured during the inspection by our president.
President Tony Tan, in his official capacity, safeguards our nation's reserves. The president also represents Singapore at the highest level and promotes good bilateral ties with other countries. In his address at the opening of the second session of the 12th Parliament, President Tan said that we must keep Singapore a place where people of different races, religions and backgrounds live harmoniously together. A proud moment, I'm sure, for this serviceman. Servicemen and their families in the photo montage you're seeing in the background. The president also champions charitable and social causes such as sports, volunteerism, social entrepreneurship, culture, and the arts. A proud moment for this serviceman as well, as the president pauses to speak with him, perhaps compliment him on his fine appearance. Poignant moments, inspiring moments, their life's endeavors. Servicemen and their families in that photo montage you saw earlier. The president also champions charitable and social causes. One example is the president's challenge. I'm sure the families of these fine servicemen, too, are really proud today. No doubt they are watching, perhaps pointing their sons out to their friends. The servicemen's life's endeavors, moments recorded for posterity. inspection, of course, is the president's way of offering recognition to the commitment and dedication of these servicemen. Amid the love and support of their families, you can see the servicemen depicted in that photo montage, their families who have stood by them. Asking for permission to continue with the parade.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hold up our flags and wave to our president. Come on, Singapore!
President Tan himself welcoming the audience to today's parade and ceremony. The flags and banners out in full force. Also in his opening of the second session of the 12th Parliament in May, President Tan said, Singapore must be a place where we embrace one another as fellow Singaporeans. Working together for a common purpose and a shared future.
The God of Honor will now execute the feu de joie, or fire of joy. This rifle salute is fired in rapid succession along the line of the God of Honor to celebrate this joyous occasion of our nation's birthday.
This is particularly challenging. Each person has to be alert for the sound of the rifle of the person next to him to ensure a smooth wave of sound.
Mr. President, may I have your permission to march off the parade, sir?
To be meeting President Tony Tan King Yam up close and personal at National Day Parade. Making it a point, the President today is saying hello to some of our pioneers.
akan berjalan keluar dalam masa cepat. Tolong kematan dahulu. Tolong kematan ke kanan. Yang lain, ke kiri dan ke kanan. Oh, take!
The contingents are beginning the process of forming up for the march past. Now the parade closely follows military protocol and traditions in its layout.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Colours Party is now forming up for the march past, together with the four Guard of Honour contingents. Colours has a long history and dated back to the early 17th century. It originated as a form of identification in battle. Unlike colours today, which bear a state or regimental crest, these early flags were rudimentary banners of a single colour, hence the term colours. Colours became a source of morale and pride for soldiers. Men were inspired to keep fighting when they saw their flag flying high. Because of their symbolic importance, capturing an enemy's colours was considered a great honour, while losing one's colours was a severe humiliation. Hence, a group of soldiers, the Colour Party, was assigned to protect the colours whenever they were brought into battle. Colours are no longer carried into battle, but they are still retained in modern armed forces as symbols of tradition and glory. In addition, they promote esprit de corps and instill pride and loyalty in soldiers. Colours also bear the badges that commemorate the achievements of the regiment. The colours also help to promote cohesion, esprit de corps, and instill in the men of the unit a sense of pride and loyalty. Ladies and gentlemen, as a mark of respect, please stand as the Colours Party marches past you. Lieutenant Colonel Wong Hui Bin. Also in the forefront are the three state colors, followed by the parade regimental sergeant major, Master Warrant Officer Lo Soon Pan. Following behind are the 32 regimental colors of the SAF, together with the colors sergeant major, First Warrant Officer Teo Chai Siong. Coming up is the Army Guard of Honor contingent, formed by the men from the 1st Commando Battalion, led by Contingent Commander Major Brian Anthony Thomas. Is the Navy Guard of Honor contingent, formed by the men from the Naval Diving Unit, led by Contingent Commander Major Roger Cheong. The third Guard of Honor contingent is the Republic of Singapore Air Force contingent, formed by the men from the Air Power Generation Command, led by Contingent Commander Major Chia Shuming. Finally, the fourth Guard of Honor contingent is the Singapore Police Force contingent, formed by the men from the Police Training Command, led by Deputy Superintendent Xie Sinma. Ladies and gentlemen, marching towards you are social and economic groups. Firstly, we have the marching contingent formed by onepeople.sg, together with the members from Minds. This is the first time onepeople.sg and Minds are marching in the parade. This is a symbolic representation of Singapore, forging closer community ties, caring for one another, and coming together as one people. The contingent is led by Mr. Zuraimi Abdul Bashir. Is the contingent formed by the National Trades Union Congress, led by Mr. Andy Lim. Coming up is the contingent formed by People's Action Party and PAP Community Foundation, led by Mr. David Ong Kim Huat, MP for Jurong GRC. Behind is the People's Association Youth Movement contingent, led by Mr. Goh Chia Hao. Next, we have the contingent from CWT Limited, led by Mr. Patrick Tan Kiang Meng. Towards you now is the contingent formed by High Flux, led by Mr. Teo Teng Hui. Next up is the contingent formed by Keppel Corporation, led by Mr. Ong Chi Lam. The contingent formed by Leiden Limited, led by Mr. Philip Chan. Following behind is Osim International Limited contingent, led by Mr. Charlie Teo Che Lee. Contingent from Prudential Assurance Company Singapore, led by Mr. Xiong Jian. Coming up is the contingent formed by Semcorp Industries Limited, led by Ms. Valerie Lee. The Semcorp Marine Limited contingent, led by Mr. Tan Heng Jack. we have the contingent from Singtel, led by Mr. Lu Cheng Chuan. Marching towards you is the contingent formed by Swiber Holdings Limited, led by Mrs. Eliza Woodward. Providing the music for this evening's parade is the combined band led by band conductor, military expert 5, Philip Teng Liang Peng, and band drum major, military expert 2, Ronnie Quek Boon Kiam.
This year, there are 35 marching contingents from all walks of life, the largest number ever on the float at Marina Bay. These contingents made up of representatives from the Singapore Armed Forces, home team, uniformed groups, 14 non-uniformed contingents as well, from 15 social and economic organizations.
Total defense involves every Singaporean playing a part, individually and collectively, to build a strong, secure, and cohesive nation that is prepared and able to deal with any crisis. It is our approach to dealing with threats and challenges which arise. We commemorate 30 years of total defense this year, and the dynamic defense display in this segment shows how everyday Singaporeans from all walks of life come together to build and defend Singapore.
It's not just about having the best hardware, but also about having committed and capable people, our fellow Singaporeans.
Operated Leopard 2 is a Singapore modified version, which brings more punch to our armored forces by providing greater protection, lethality, and mobility. The Leopard 2's main weapon is the powerful L-44 120mm smoothbore gun with an all-digital fire control system. The Leopard 2 can fire accurately at moving targets, even as it travels across undulating terrain. Developed by our local defense industry, the Bionics 2 Infantry Fighting Vehicle is a high-performance fighting vehicle custom-made to meet our specific requirements of the SAF, capable of delivering more accurate and lethal firepower while providing enhanced crew protection. Designed to be helicopter portable and maneuverable over cross-country terrain, it is highly mobile and allows quick and flexible insertion into the battlefield. First Sergeant An Pei Shu. She is the commander on the first vehicle of the artillery convoy, which is known as the Primus. Primus is designed, developed, and produced in Singapore. It is a highly accurate, mobile artillery platform that will bolster the fighting capabilities of the SAF. With pinpoint accuracy over distances as long as 70 kilometers. This is just one of the capabilities which the HIMARS brings to the table. Equipped with the enhanced situational awareness and transmission of critical battlefield information provided, the HIMARS can quickly respond to calls for fire and deliver precision fire on targets. Facilitating the delivery of information and fire in the battlefield. With its mobility, protection, firepower, and networked capabilities, it enables our infantry forces to bring the whole SAF combat resources to bear for the infantryman at the sharp end of the fight.
Troopers taking the action closer to the audience, going up into the gallery. A rare opportunity for the audience to experience such military maneuvers up close.
Defending Singapore skies round the clock is the Republic of Singapore Air Force. Our air defenses are networked and multi-layered. Our surveillance radar and the Gulfstream G550 provide early detection of incoming air threats. Our advanced fighter jets and ground-based air defense systems will take out these threats. What you see now is the Spider system. A quick reaction surface-to-air missile system that can engage aircraft and unmanned aerial vehicles up to a range of 15 kilometers. It has a 360-degree engagement capability and can destroy multiple targets simultaneously. SAF commandos rescued 118 passengers and 11 crew members who were being held hostage on board SQ-117. Today, together with our naval divers and selected airmen, these elite soldiers form the SAF Special Operations Task Force. Our soldiers and police officers also work round the clock to protect our key installations, transport systems, and heartlands. They keep our homes safe from security threats. The Naval Special Warfare Rigid Hull Inflatable Boats from the Republic of Singapore Navy can operate in heavy seas with winds up to 45 knots. It can operate up to a maximum range of 190 nautical miles. The PK-class high-speed interceptor from the Police Coast Guard is to counter high-speed intrusions into Singapore territorial waters. Look to the right of the platform where you will see the joint maneuver demonstration by the Navy and the Police Coast Guard, safeguarding our territorial waters against small craft infiltration. Showcases the Singapore Police Force's response to a terrorist attack by armed gunmen. On the promenade, you can see the swift response of the highly skilled officers from the Police Land Division in their fast response cars, and the anti-swarming team from the elite Police Tactical Unit of the Special Operations Command in their tactical response vehicles. Here you witness Sergeant Noor Shafika leading the Land Division's quick response, supported by the anti-swarming team led by Station Inspector Imran in their fire exchanges with terrorists. The men and women of the Singapore Police Force live by their mission to prevent, deter, and detect crime, defending Singapore against terrorist threats, working tirelessly to ensure a safe and secure Singapore. Civil Defense Force, also known as the Life-Saving Force. They respond round the clock to a wide array of fire, rescue, and medical emergency. Gentlemen, you are now looking at SCDF's new unmanned firefighting machine, or UFM. It is a remote control machine and can operate at very close range to a raging fire. The UFM is a game changer, for it enhances the SCDF's firefighting power by leaps and bounds and saves considerable manpower.
These demonstrations certainly are part of the fun. Audience members soaking up the atmosphere, literally. Quite a thrill seeing our defense assets up close and being a part of the demonstrations. Dynamic defense display has showcased our national defense capabilities. Homeland security and civil contingencies as well, our ability to deal with all these things. And we've had the chance to also meet the very capable and committed men and women who work hard to defend our nation, our people. This last segment of the fifth heartbeat signifies everyday Singaporeans, a big part of Singapore's total defense. Singapore's defense is not just about having the best hardware, but also having committed and capable people, our fellow everyday Singaporeans that make the difference. Singapore's future survival, security, and success rests in our hands. and in the hearts and minds of each and every Singaporean. Our students from the various uniformed groups leading the way as the contingents march forward. Representing our future, their youthful energies inspiring each and every one of us to do our part for the nation. Of the parade coming together as one. They're becoming one with the audience as well, truly embodying the spirit of National Day Parade 2014, celebrating our people, our home. Each person's commitment to our country. Commitment, an act that is intrinsically valiant. But the audience is doing their work with their light sticks. Coming up, the show segment of today's parade, celebrating our can-do spirit and caring communities through vibrant multimedia and spectacular mass displays in four acts.
On an island in the southern seas, lives a mythical creature, a golden beast. A spirit strong and free, charting its own destiny. Inside our Lion City. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the first act pays tribute to Singaporeans of different professions making up our dynamic workforce.
Ruled by an animal who had no friends. Big Island.
recognizing people from a myriad professions, each one of us playing our part to build our Lion City, committed to our vocations and to our country.
Hey, doctor, going off first?
Bye.
Bye.
You book your flight back already?
No.
Hey, booking in?
Yes, got duty.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
All right, bye.
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 Bye. Nana, I'm back.
What time did you arrive?
Hiya, no need to have a cake. I'm so old already. But Nana, it's your favorite cake.
Hiya.
Coming up soon. Yeah, coming
up soon already. Surprise!
What's happening?
It's your retirement,
la. You're here too. Good tea.
Huh? Happy retirement.
When did you come back?
This morning.
Hello. Tak termasak memang tak jadi.
Itulah.
Memang tak jadi.
Haven't sleep yet. She haven't dream yet.
Accounts payable equals average daily credit purchases times.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay.
And we'll be following the stories of these five Singaporeans through the rest of the show.
Let's go.
Those songs got you singing along at home as well.
Ivan, Ivan, kau kan dah ada kerja tetap. Kau konsentrate aja lah dengan kerja kau tu.
Tu internship aja lah, Pa.
Fokus, fokus betul-betul. Yang buat perkara yang bukan-bukan lah. Tekin je sana, tekin je sini. Bapa tak sukalah.
How many years of working experience do you have as a cook?
Six.
Between 2010 and 2012, what were you doing?
I was in prison then. But that was 2 years ago already.
Reality is really what it seems. Visions of my forefathers to carry on their legacy.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I?
trying to find me.
Life, yeah, that's really what it seems.
Trying to find me.
Y'all in that search for nothing but sweet dreams.
Everybody's looking for something.
What happened to your leg?
Oh, I was born without a left foot. Why you have to wear that?
I have to wear this because I always fall.
Okay, come take a seat here. No matter what, always think positive, do your best, and show to others that you can do it too. Must not give up, yes? You are a strong boy.
So I hold the torch without a feedback. Every time I come around, nobody see that. But I can do that flame that's always burning. For my dreams now. For the sky. Don't chase your dreams, you gotta leave them. Keep going when they say you never make it. Take it with all that you believe.
A day-day fire burning in my heart.
You know, I've made mistakes in the past and I deserve a change. Prove to them that, yes, I have been there, but it's about who I am right now and what I'm working towards. One of the most important things I feel is resilience. It's to get going despite every tear that you shed. Just keep walking. Just keeping the end in mind.
My city, we got a chance to prove it, our city. What do I do when I have to choose that love in my heart that I got for my city? Recognize my life and the pain that we all been through to be who we be. New lights that shine so bright in my city and the minds for the blind to see. So we meet now, wanna be now, gotta reach out.
Passion in dance and performing arts, she was eventually awarded the cultural medallion. In the letter to her husband, she wrote, "If the sky falls, I will use it as a blanket."
从我决定要跳舞到现在，天天都是挑战。很多人都觉得舞蹈是一个比较低下的一种职业。碰到困难，我就跟自己讲说，好，天塌下来当杯盖，不管怎么样，就往前走就是。
First of all, you need to believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, no one will believe in you. Never, never give up.
And we all have strengths. We all have our talents within us. It's about you wanting to work hard on it and using it to your advantage.
我一下决心的时候呢，我就不容许我再回头。我常常用这个方法哈，把自己一直推向前。只要尽力而为，问心无愧，谁都不欠。
and white, eventually morphing into a vivid red, symbolizing the everyday challenges we all face, but our determination to overcome them, ultimately emerging victorious. And the next act, be it a sea of flag bearers, execute a precision drill in our national colors, stunning red and white, rallying Singaporeans to unite as one. We'll be right back. Parade participants have come together on stage now and on the promenade. Going to be saying our national pledge in just a while.
I believe that every individual in this country is actually valuable. There's value in each and every one of them.
I wouldn't be where I am today if not for the many people that came into my life, affirming me, not giving up on my dreams. Let's not forget how we arrive at where we are today, and we give back in whatever ways we can.
I am a soldier in the Navy, and I was taught about the core values such as determination, fighting spirit. I have to do my best to help to protect the country.
I hope to make Singapore proud. I hope to always represent the country and bring back as many medals as I can for the country.
Singapore has given me a lot of opportunities for me to develop myself into what I have become today. It makes it more meaningful to be here to contribute back to the community.
We are all like brothers and sisters. Doesn't matter what race or religious we are. You know, we are all one here.
只要我们的人民能够大家团结，能够和谐，能够互相帮助，我觉得。
Every year on this 9th of August, we will dedicate ourselves anew to consolidate ourselves to survive, and most important of all, to find an enduring future for what we have built, what our forebears shall build on.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and let's take our national pledge together.
Ourselves anew to our people, our nation. And what is a party without fireworks lighting up the night sky, beautifully captured by our cameras in the sky? A medley of Singapore songs coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, His Excellency President Tony Tom Kenyon will now take his leave. Please put your hands together and wish him a very good night. Good night, Mr. President. Happy National Day!
Happy National Day indeed, Singapore. 26,000 spectators up on their feet to say goodbye to the president as he takes his leave from the biggest party of the year at the float at Marina Bay. Celebrating every single Singaporean. Our people, our home. The President's thanks. That individual from Mines, it was the first time having Mines taking part in National Day Parade. About 5,000 participants in all who returned week after week for several months, rehearsing under all types of weather conditions to make this night a magical celebration indeed. Huge pat on the back tonight. Each of us doing our part to make this nation what it is today. Each and every one of us honored through today's parade. Always a pleasure for the president to be meeting the participants and performers. And I'm sure for the performers and participants as well, to be getting acknowledgement from the president. Our can-do spirit, our commitment to our families, friends, and communities, celebrated tonight.
Marina Bay, please take a
good night, and thank you very much indeed, Mr. President. Thanks indeed for joining us in celebrating 49 years of independence, celebrating our people, our home at the float at Marina Bay. Indeed, a parade with a heart, recognizing everyday Singaporeans, resilient, caring and inclusive. In his National Day message, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong said that what Singapore becomes depends on what we make of it. We are placed to thrive in a changing world. Let us dedicate ourselves to working together and building a brighter future for us all. Happy birthday, Singapore, and thanks for watching National Day Parade 2014. Have a very good night. I'm Bharati Jagdish.